I just wanna dance and dance till I'm numb and I'm done.
I would be honoring the Special Operations Warrior Foundation.
I'll bring all my friends.
I'm Kristen Mitzel, and I'm honoring Captain David Lyon.
Yeah.
I am Cynthia Fair, and I'm honoring
Jorge Arteaga,
okay.
Damon Kanua, Spirit 03, gunship lost during the Gulf War.
Andrew Kofelt. I'm honoring my brothers that I lost in Afghanistan.
What unit?
82nd Pathfinder Company.
Jose Gonzalez, my dive buddy and jump master buddy, Kyle Osborne, good buddy from the 173rd with me. The list goes on and on, man. We're here for all of them.
Bruce Wall, originally from New Zealand, came over. Been a citizen of the U.S. since 2008. Decided to join 10th Group, so I've spent 8 years with 10th Group up in Colorado, and currently I'm out and contractor.
So. Honoring just regular or anybody, or you guys find me special?
One guy in particular, Van Belzen.
Okay.
He was a guy I went through airborne school with, a good dude, and lost him 2 years ago.
Damian Valdez, I'm 2nd Ranger Battalion from California, and today it's for Christopher Gaithicole, killed May 26, 2008 in Afghanistan.
Greg McGrath, here to honor James Lee Deer from 1st ID from 2007 Iraq.
Anybody special today or just in general? Everybody we lost in general.
Brother retired 26
years out of service. Jeff West from 5th Group, 7th Group. We're going to honor Jefferson Davis, our Pentatire. Mark Jackson, Andy Weathers, and Andrew Crittenpilot.
Rick Bacon, I was in 5th Group and 7th Group, and honor both of those groups and those that have fallen. I have too many men that are too special to me to throw any just few names out. Too many guys that I've lost on both groups, and I just love them all. thank you for the opportunity.
I'm Scott. I'm up there. We're honoring Colt Hundesmar.
Yeah.
Lost him about 6 years ago, I guess now. That's who we're here for today.